94. 495. 496. Princess Fiona, I am Lord Farquaad. What do you think? No, you're right. Too formal. 600. Fiona, hi, Farquaad, but you can call me Maximus, as I no doubt you will. Woof, no, too smutty. But soft, what light through yonder window breaks? It is Fiona, and Farquaad is the sun.
I've just received word the princess has been rescued and she's on her way.
On her way? Oh, she's on her way and so am I. My fairy tale princess. I always said I'd be king and now look, the last adorable piece to my master plan. Ooh, that reminds me. How are the wedding preparations coming?
Oh, all in order, my lord. We've booked the cathedral and the band.
Although I wondered if you would maybe invite your father.
My what?
Your father, my lord.
Do you mean that horrible little man who tried to keep me down my whole life? That mal-tempered monster, that vile grunt who abandoned me in the woods as a child?
Well, he had his reasons.
Lackey, please. My father simply couldn't accept that I wanted nothing to do with the family business. That lowly, dirty family business. My daddy was a miner, so he wasn't much around. Forging for diamonds, a life spent underground. Daddy didn't talk much, he barely said hello. He simply muttered, hi-ho, and off to work he'd go. Daddy was grumpy, my mama was a princess who left her crown behind. Daddy was her true love, so mama didn't mind. I never knew my mama, but she could have been a queen. She married way beneath her knee, I mean. Oh, daddy's bed was lumpy, so mommy couldn't sleep. Daddy built a new one, so tall and so steep. 25 mattresses he slept upon. One night she rolled over, and mama was gone. So daddy was grumpy, me and my old man, a tale as old as dirt, a bitter distant father in a tiny undershirt. Daddy up and left me good as dead. Now he lives in squalor, sleeping seven to a bed. Oh, you abandoned me in the woods, Daddy. Well, I crawled out and up. Oh, if you could only see me now, Daddy, I'd invite you to the wedding. But you have to be this tall to get in. To the races, men! My bride-to-be is gorgeous, her wedding dress designer. Guess this will be major without a minor minor. Packs of royal lackeys playing violin. Who will not let you in? Aha, 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 tricked out carriage, 20 stallions, with the coachman named Raoul. Big reception, with the boy band, and the royal DJ by the pool. Torture just for fun, 'cause I will have my wedding and I will have a queen. Once I get that crown on, you will get the guillotine. and I'll punish you, Daddy, because I'm a grown-up and bigger than you'll ever know. You're gonna pay, Daddy. It's any day, Daddy. I'm off to work.